wanted to die, didn't he? All those lies he told himself, the justifications. He lost Felix long ago. Didn't even notice. Oh, Alexius.
I know you cared for him.
Once he was a man to whom I compared all others. Sad, isn't it? This is the same amulet he used before. I think it's the same one we made in Minrathus. That's a relief. Give me an hour to work out the spell he used, and I should be able to reopen the rift.
An hour? That's impossible! You must go now!
You cannot stay here. We'll hold the outer door. When they get past us, it'll be your turn.
What? I can't let you kill yourself for me. There must be another way.
Look at us. We're already dead. The only way we live is if this day never comes. Cast your spell. You have as much time as I have arrows. Though darkness closes, I am shielded by flame. Andraste, guide me. Maker, take me to your side.
You move, and we all die!
You'll have to do better than that.
Is that the best you've got?
You won. There is no point extending this charade, Felix.
It's going to be all right, Father.
You'll die.
Everyone dies.
Well, I'm glad that's over with.
He just jinxed us.
Not.
Grand Enchanter, we'd like to discuss your abuse of our hospitality.
Your Majesties.
When we offered the Mage's Sanctuary, we did not give them the right to drive our people from their homes.
King Alistair, Queen Honora, I assure you, we never intended...
In light of your actions, good intentions are no longer enough.
You and your followers have worn out your welcome. Leave Ferelden, or we'll be forced to make you leave.
But we have hundreds who need protection. Where will we go?
You'll be leaving here with the Inquisition.
And what are the terms of this arrangement?
Hopefully better than what Alexius gave you. The Inquisition is better than that, yes?
I suggest conscripting them. They've proven what they'll do given too much freedom.
They have lost all possible supporters. The Inquisition is their only remaining chance for freedom.
It seems we have little choice but to accept whatever you offer.
I love that. You are prisoners, conscript the rebel mages into the service of the Inquisition, or your allies. I love how it gives you the option to make them the prisoners. Like, no, allies.
We would be honored to have you fight as allies at the Inquisition's side.
We'll discuss this later.
I'll pray that the rest of the Inquisition honors your promise, then.
The breach threatens all of Thedas. We cannot afford to be divided now. We can't fight it without you. Any chance of success requires your full support.
It's a generous offer. I doubt you're going to get a better one from us.
We accept. It would be madness not to. I will gather my people and ready them for the journey to Haven. The breach will be closed. You will not regret giving us this chance.